do you remember the first of September? Because it's the game and season now. Even though there were some games that came out last week. But it's September jokes. Because, you know, it's the game and season. Because I'm looking forward to this game, for that matter. Despite there are quite a number of games on different platforms, I should say. Oops. No, don't close it. Sorry, let alone, you know. No, don't close it. God damn it. Despite trying to do this multiple times. But yeah, September. And despite gaming season, it's the gaming season now! Woo! Have a good gaming season, everyone.
No, definitely not. On the £1 difference. Ooh! Save £5 in store when pre-ordering. Oh yeah, even though I do like pre-ordering in Smiths for that matter, when it comes to taking advantage of the £5 off offer. Even though, funny which, I noticed this is going to be a digital only thing. And despite the Switch taxes is when it comes to physical releases. But still, nonetheless, I might end up getting this next month. Even though I just hope it performs well, and despite this and that. But hey, it's nice that we're getting this on the Nintendo Switch for that matter. I've just been to town, even though this past week I've been trying to find a solution to store my 3DS games in some kind of rack up top, but I ended up finding a solution because of, and just today I just found the solution because instead of using like a CD rack or whatever to store my 3DS games, I ended up finding like this really cool rack, and because I do have this particular rack for my Amiibos that I bought on Amazon that I have for quite some years, but I just stumbled this out of the blue, of all places, in my local stores, and there's Wilco's. Of all places, on spice racks as it is, because usually you would use like spice racks for like your pop figures, or in my case Amiibos, as you can see, lol, it's nice to display more Amiibos that I kind of own. And despite, you know, I've been really accumulating my Nintendo Switch collection, and it's coming up to a point because my 3DS games used to be there, and I'm trying to think about a solution, but I found the solution just today, which is good, despite I will be getting a particular Amiibo and next week for that matter. Ooh, look what I saw. I know this is a bit of a day habit, I should say. Well, I do wash my hands afterwards, even though a code is a code, I should say.
Yeah,
as you can see, there's a promotional code. I don't know if you can see that. Even if you can see that, it's already redeemed either way. Because, you know, code's a code, it's a free code and whatnot, if it is redeemed. Because usually when it comes to these promotional cans, you know, it's a bit of a waste, I should say. Not just the code, but just the can in general, because you have to recycle, kids, I should say, when it comes to this and that. Because, you know, the boosters in general, because when you spend all the in-game currency, is toward, because these are mostly towards a booster, lol, and I already got all the skins and all that. But yeah, free codes, dips!
Hey, Stephen, what is this game? On the website IGN, they say, Borderlands 3 is a first-person shooter RPG game that launched on September 13, 2019 and developed by Gearbox and published by 2K Games. Someone knows this stuff. Hey Stephen, what's the weather for today? Today in Grimsby, it'll be cloudy with a high of 16 and a low of 5. Right now it's mostly sunny. Okay, fair enough. Actually, hey Stephen, when does my local game close today? Game in Freshly Placed Shopping Centre will close at 5:30 PM. I might as well nip over, and thanks for that, Stephen. Okay then, nice seeing you then. Oh well, good friend. Despite using the new OS, which will be coming soon on the Xbox One, and they will be removing certain features like the voice gestures, but I'm currently beta testing on my main Xbox and it's utilising Google. Okay, Google, launch Gears 5 on Xbox.
Okay, launching on StevieT Xbox One X.
Again, it's still on beta, but hey, it works, which is great. And goodbye, old sweet prince. Long kicking a dead horse as it is. It's dead! It's already dead! But I've got all other games to play on my Kinect, such as, you know, good old Just Dance, or Shape Up. Or, you know, Fantasia. Those are some good times when it comes to the Kinect. Hello there. just want to make a quick video because I picked this up yesterday for 99 pence and it's made by Funko, even though Funko does quite a number of stuff, I should say, than is the actual pop figures, which I don't particularly like. And I've got this really cool character, which is Kate, which is cool, which is a nice little figurine for 99 pence. I do have another like pop vinyl kind of thing, I should say. And let's go on with the video. And there's the Kate and Mugman show. They gnash and shoot. They gnash and gnash and shoot. Gnash and gnash, shoot, shoot, shoot. What are you doing? The internet was down, even if I would play video games, but I'd rather play video games when online. So I thought I resolved to making a stupid video. Fair enough. They gnash and shoot. They gnash and gnash and shoot. Gnash and gnash, shoot, shoot, shoot. It's the Kate and Mugman show.
So how you doing, Mugman? Yeah, I'm good, Kate. How are you?
I know this is great and all that you can actually play this in split screen with a single Joy-Con, but why can't you just bring another controller over? Yeah, sure. And while I'm at it, despite putting the Pro Controller in this blooming case as it is to bring my Nintendo Switch, I might as well bring a bare kickstand, a power supply for my Nintendo Switch, and a HDMI cable to go with the adapter to plug it into the TV, and the games to put in a physical game case, and maybe a charging cable for my Pro Controller. There's enough stuff to be able to bring than is this controller method to play with you. Okay, fair enough. Sorry they even asked.
Sweetie, you okay?
No, Mum. Fortnite's down for some odd reason.
Oh, it's okay, sweetie. Have you tried turning off and on again?
Mum! Don't you think I already kind of tried that? I guess there's some kind of event that's kind of going on at the moment.
Okay, sweetie, but don't stay up too late. I heard someone that stayed up for a puppet show for like 24 hours.
Well, I did heard that there was some kind of like chapter 2 that kind of late, so I'm just going to wait until it all blows over, I guess.
Come on, postman. I want my Amazon package before I go out. Goddamn Royal Mail. I need a tinkle. I need the toilet. Oh, I just want to take a minute. Aha! Oh.
Ooh, your face.
Hey, are you enjoying yourself? You don't seem like it. Ah, no. I'm just not feeling spooked out as it is. Oh, okay. Well, what do you have in mind of having something spooky? Well, I feel like going out in the wilderness, busting some ghosts and finding a ghost, and sort out some freaky deaky stuff while I'm out there. Why? It's quite a bit dark outside. It's miserable. Why would you want to do that? I just want to get slimed. I want to find a ghost. Maybe hump it or something, but I just want to get totally spooked out, you see. Okay, I know it's Halloween and all that, but we'll maybe do it?
Later.
There you go. Are you happy now?
Yes, I can't wait. I hope we find a good ghost. Woo, it's spooky, isn't it?
Good. Even though I'm bald already.